Hey guys, Emily and I are here to just talk to you both about an idea we had.
Yeah, we were kind of thinking we want to do like a behind the scenes type thing, showing the school about what it would be like to make an episode of Tiger TV, you know, like in the making of kind of thing. Yes, John?
Am I actually going to get to direct this one?
Well...
No. We just want to put the best work we have forward. Yeah.
I hate this group. I mean, look at last year. Every week it was John and DJ on Question of the Week, and we slayed. And this year, I was there for shooting on the first week, and I couldn't even hear anything that was said. And it's like, I'm in the end credits, but what am I even there for? I don't do anything. I'm in Friday follow-up, but I don't write those jokes. And now there's this inside eye idea. And you know who'd be great at that? Me. You know who's not doing it? My talents aren't valued here, and I'm really trying to leave.
Editing room where all of our episodes of Tiger TV are conceived. And freshmen, you'll be learning about that word next year in health class. Over here we have legendary actress and editor Sarah Emmerich. Hard at work.
Holy, oh my god, Natalie Marquez. Hi.
Hi, what's up?
Can I be in your group?
What group?
Your Tiger TV group.
The deadline was August 28th. It's December 8th.
I could either tell the truth or just play it off and suffer in my current group. And I don't know which I want to do.
It's just really not a good place for me right now. And that's all I need, is for you to help me.
Oh my gosh, you've had about 5 of those already.
Last I checked, I'm not in freshman PE anymore, so unless I've gone back 3 years and I'm filling out my diet log, no.
Everyone's just so hard to work with here, especially that stupid fruitcake. Oh, I can't hold this anymore, I can't do this. I'm Natalie Marquez. No one can tell me what to do. No!
Let's be honest. Tiger TV is really all about me. I mean, I'm the only one reason people actually still watch this program. If it wasn't for my creativity and my savage directing skills, Tiger TV would not be as raw as it is now. And John, I mean, all we really need him for is snacks. I think he brought donuts earlier.
This is Martha.
Hello, Martha. I'm calling from Tiger TV.
Oh my god, I love Tiger TV. Is this Mo Jerry?
No, it's John Finley. Martha.
I have an announcement to make today to the class. I've brought complimentary tissues in case they need them, which they will. This will be a tearjerker.
Thanks.
You know what? You want to leave that?
Greetings, class. I have an announcement to make.
Okay. When you're done.
After a lot of deep thought and personal negotiation, I've decided that Tiger TV really isn't doing it for me anymore. After this Friday, I will be leaving this class. However, I will be here for the viewing party at the end of the week.
Wait, are you dying or something?
No. I will be transferring to another school in Montana. Libby, Montana. And I will be joining a mountain community with farmers, tending to grasslands and feeding field mice. And it will be much better, because it will be less tedious than working with all of you imbeciles who don't know how to do anything. Catch you on the flippity-flop.
And now that she's gone, this group, it's all mine.
No. This is the release. The sweet release that I have been waiting for all year. I'm tired of this. As of yesterday, I have transferred to Natalie Marquez's group because she is the one that is the best in this class. So I'm leaving. Goodbye.
Whatever.
And then in the spring, I will add fashion merchandising. I have been teaching here for 14 years, 14 amazing, wonderful Tiger Nation full years. I love it. I can't imagine doing anything else. This is where I'm supposed to be right now in my life. I do coach the freshman girls basketball team. I have been doing that. This is my 11th year. So I've been doing it for 11 years. It's going great. So far this year, we have played in a Schaumburg tournament over Thanksgiving, and we are 4-1. We had a great tournament. It was very successful, and looking forward to our game tonight. Shine bright like a diamond. I think there's always room for improvement, whether you're working on ball handling or shooting, you know, specific skills like that, or if you're working more on team-focused. You know, memorizing plays, working on different defenses, or, you know, a press, something like that. I think there's always room. Night, so I'm hoping to kind of have the same turnout and come home with a W. You and I were beautiful like diamonds in the sky. I too I so alive. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Here at Spotify, we believe that every great moment needs an even greater soundtrack. Even when George Washington is crossing the Delaware.
Simon! Simon, what do you think?
Wow. You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love.
Heck it? No. Erickson? Your choice?
Well, I was thinking.
We'll be right back. Marvel. We're going with my choice.
Spotify. Because every great moment needs an even greater soundtrack.
I'm Emily Sexauer, and I am a senior here at Wheaton-Moorville South. Right now I'm working on a documentary that I've been filming and putting together since junior year on student self-esteem and issues both internally and externally that can make them feel more inferior to their peers and thus lessen their performance on an academic level. One of the really cool things that I've learned about this from doing this documentary is just the idea that, you know, so many students here have so many anxieties about so many different issues, and a lot of the times when we look at people who are more academically successful or athletically successful, we tend to idolize them and make them seem almost, you know, invincible. And what was really cool was I got to interview a lot of people whom I've idolized before, and I've kind of looked at them and thought, oh, they're like golden children here at South, and it's kind of cool to see them really open up and just be themselves and kind of be on a level that I can understand them and that other students will hopefully understand them on as well. Right now my future plans are to hopefully go to school out east near Washington, D.C. I really love government and politics, public policy, and I hope to do political media strategy, maybe even do broadcasting for political news channels out in D.C. That's kind of like what my dream is right now, because it incorporates both film and politics, both things I love, so. I want to shout out to the people, the main people that I really interviewed in this documentary, which are Beth Kaler, Ryan Shellcross, Jennifer Buman, and Carla Razzo. You guys were such a great help to my documentary. I want to make a shout out to all the teachers that I've had over the last 4 years. You guys have really made an impact in my education. And to my best friends, Chloe Oatman, Jacob Sutherland, and Sarah Emmerich. Thank you guys for always supporting me.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you